The big story in sports tonight, the Los Angeles Dodgers and the highest paid pitcher of all time, $10,000 every time he throws the ball. So what does this mean for the fans trying to afford those tickets? Here's ABC's Matt Gutman.
Clayton Kershaw is the left-hander with a golden arm. His $215 million contract announced today by the Dodgers, the biggest annual salary for anyone who has ever played the game. And according to our team at 538, Kershaw will make $10,000 for every pitch. Or put it this way, he'll be earning roughly $130,000 per strikeout, which is more than another Dodger great, Sandy Koufax, made during his entire final season.
For me, I just try to think of a game I'm supposed to pitch right now.
Off the field, he's a humble 25-year-old, also known for building an orphanage in Zambia. On the field, they call him the Claw, known to trip up batters by hiding the ball in his hand before releasing. The Claw's weapons of choice, a wicked curve. Watch it. Kershaw making this batter duck, thinking he's about to be hit, before the ball just drops in for a strike. Add to that speed and an untouchable slider, and you have a phenom.
Always get those butterflies. Now, once the game starts, you kind of forget about all that.
You're not imagining it. All this talent and these glittering stadiums do cost more now than they used to. And guess who's paying for it? You.
Dan, it seems like they're getting paid astronomical amounts. Is that so?
Clayton Kershaw is earning a lot more money, double the money as LeBron James, and he's not worth as much as LeBron James.
But then again, to Dodger fans and fans of the game, a golden arm like Kershaw's is priceless. Matt Gutman, ABC News, Miami.